Hey everybody, it's me again, Kale. Here once more playing Final Fantasy Tactics. And last time we left off, I decided to do some training. So I did. Been at for a little bit. Ephraim's back to being a chemist, so I can learn more items, because that seems helpful. I'm a samurai now. I'm only like less than 200 JP away from getting what I need. Being able to finally take back what is rightfully mine. I have plans for Karina. Because why not? But need a little bit more JP before I can make those truly a reality. Tia's just being Tia. And while I'm here, I finally remember to change Sarah's abilities around. Here, have your support abilities. Be awesome. Let me just double check, make sure I'm fully saved up. I missed my birthday. Damn. Yeah. And let's go see what our next power level of enemies is, shall we? You know, so I have a bar to set for my training regiment. So one can only train for so long without knowing what one is training for. Let's go to Tia. We'll have her shoot things. That's always fun. Alright, where are we? Dogwola Pass. There we go. Set it. Bonnets. Hi? As long as we're here, you shall not pass! Really, it's just because you don't like us? Alright. Nice pants, by the way, Black Mage. Thanks! Oh, there it is. Cool. Yeah, just wait. 33! Oh my gosh, I should have trained more! Woo! Okay! Well! I didn't realize everybody was a badass! I'm gonna need to take some time between episodes. New thought. I think it has a height limit, but I can give it a shot. Well. To be expected. That's fine. It's in the hole. Here's good. Yeah. Solid choice. Primo fireball. No archery for you. It's my thing. Really kind of hoping I'd stay up there just a little bit longer, you know? Because this is going to hurt. Really? Those don't friendly fire? Huh. Hey! Dick. Or did he just cleverly place it? Oh no, they're getting smarter too. I don't know, they're infinitely more. No! Do you think you're going? Get back here! Kill him. That's upsetting. No, don't! Ugh. Damn, they're gonna be even harder to kill. I still do it though. Watch me. Hold on. He'd die. Oh, that's why they all focus fire. Damn it. Ow. Poop! Try that again, Sarah. Can't stop the white mage, bitch. White mage too strong. Stop it! You're the worst. Fucking knights. Hi. Hmm. Yeah, happened. Probably handle those two. Here should be good. Let's just be on the safe side, shall we? Bigger spell! He's durable. Good on him. Come on, Kale! Butts. I'll deal with him later. In the hole. That's why he's got a spear. Dang. That's posed a bit of a problem, doesn't it? Oh well. Start going around, I guess. Fortunately, these guys aren't the super hard AI, so... You know... I'm not completely shafted. More explosion! He thinks he's safe. That's cute. Actually, this would be a pretty good opportunity to just start training. If I didn't get Karina over there in time to get my ass up. I don't want to attempt confusion. That'd be very inappropriately timed. Unless he decides to grow testicles, in which case, maybe not. Oh, unfortunate. That was the archer. Nah. Refresh. I am dangerously close to the precipice. I would rather have every opportunity to not die that I can get. Karina! Good. All right, we're good. I got my eyes on you, buddy. Don't think I don't. He's real thirsty for that crystal. Why is it somebody always ruins my fun? Leave him even a small fraction of an opening. They will find a way to just take your fun from you. Assholes. So that was really just filler. Man, the filler battle was tough. I mean, not really tough, but frightening. This worries me. Well, I need to go back and get a new helmet because they broke mine. Or this. This can happen too. I still need training, so this is fine. Ephraim, you're in. Avatu. Sarah. I think Karina, just because she's my samurai buddy. Need all the samurai points I can get right now. I'm so close. So close to being able to go back to what I am meant to do. Not because I made the stupid thought that, oh, I can wield spears in two hands! Ah! No, you can wield one spear in two hands. Fine. Helmet mistakes. Some people just make really dumb mistakes. There's a samurai on the field. I wonder if there's anything I could learn from her. If I simply ate her soul. Shoot the eyeball. Oh, we're too low. But those guys are gonna go too soon. Sure, pace yourself. Get your motor running. Head out on the highway. That's right. Come on down. Make it easier on me. That'll make it real easy on me. Ha! Dick. That's fine, I just don't want everybody attacking him. Nice hit. Hello. I blow you up. Yeah, makes sense. Work around that limitation. Ow. Woo! Alright, now if I can just keep that eyeball away from attacking either Karina or Kale for 3 rounds, I might be able to get some goodies. Who knows? Always kind of a crapshoot, honestly. Healing. I just surround them in people, thus making it impossible. There. And now we wait. And maybe do a few other things too. Bro. I don't know if you can hear all the street noises outside, but there's a car going by and it made me laugh. Here you go, little buddy. You can stick around for a little bit. That's fine. That's alright, run along, little friend! Too high up. No? Alright, Bison Boat destroys MP. Murasame heals. Yeah. Kiyomori. Man, those things break like nobody's business. Gotta be careful with those. Thank you. Donk. Ow. Let the bonkening commence. See, now he gets JP for chemist, something that, you know, is going places. Why did why am I not allowed to have nice things? Now the game's just cheating. I'm upset. That was thoroughly upsetting. Let's replenish my gear. Don't look at me. I am so miffed right now. Damn it! It's fine! Bro, enjoy yourselves. If you are, let me know down below. Like, comment, subscribe, and we'll come back next time. Where I'm sure something else will try and fuck me over. Till then, you'll have to subscribe to stay. Just make sure we're good. I'll see you next adventure. Later.